Thank you for dispatching one of my many nuisances. Better than a smoke to remind you you're alive. Just won't let me finish this one in peace, will ya?
A dead man's last cigar. Take your time.
I'd rather hear something other than bullshit from you.
You want truth, comrade? Here is glimpse. Madam Winters backed our takeover of Russia.
The president was behind your coup?
She promised to support our sovereign government.
I said no bullshit.
To Winters, war was necessary to regain economic footing and reassert world hegemony. What more suitable target than us?
So she used you as a pretext for war?
We had no choice but to proclaim war before we were attacked ourselves.
I can't condone Winters trying to attack Moscow, but you have no right to declare war with a weapon of mass destruction!
The betrayed have a right to retribution. You cannot deny this.
My fight. And I'm gonna end it.
Thank you.
the wrong one, I'm afraid.
Pain in the ass. Not what I was after, but I'm due. He's too fast! Can his suit react faster? Elena, fix the safety limiters on the suit!
Sam, they're there for a reason!
Safe either.
Understood. I'm disabling them now.
Electron transmitters operating at 87%.
Unit.
He must have been operating them remotely.
Yeah, controlling both of them at the same time. He stuffed him with tactical nukes.
It was a pleasure meeting you.
Sightseer, your bombs are gonna knock the colony out of orbit!
You cannot be foolish enough to think I would let it fall back into American hands.
Damn it!
I would be more worried about my own whereabouts if I were you.
Seeing as how you are actually there.
I'd rather be dead than a slave. Elena, I'm on my way.
There are escape pods above you. Get in one of those.
Sounds good. Don't go making funeral arrangements just yet.
Sam! You're alive! Are you hurt?
Go.
This is the end of my presidency.
Thank you.